Reagan Costello for FRM10 News, reporting from the February Acceleration Academy. I'm here for us middle principal, Mr. Patterson. Welcome to the show.
Thank you very much, Reagan. Appreciate being here.
It's vacation week in Massachusetts, but here at the Frost is Acceleration Academy. What's the purpose of Acceleration Academy?
Well, Reagan, we have kids that are here in order to improve their skills with respect to literacy. So all of our classes this week are geared towards English language arts. So kids in their classes are delving into novels, doing writing assignments, debates, role plays, doing skits, anything that is involved, you know, somehow with genres of literature.
How's the Acceleration Academy different from a regular school day?
Well, it's different in that there are far less kids here. So that provides a smaller teacher-student ratio, which allows the teachers to do some things that maybe they wouldn't be able to do during the course of a regular day-to-day. The kids are involved in all kinds of hands-on activities, getting up out of their seats and moving about the room. Some of the hands-on projects include collaborative writing structures where the kids are helping one another. Kids working within their social-emotional learning structures that they've been learning with their teachers throughout the year. All of these things are proving to help them with their reading and writing strategies as we approach our end-of-year exams.
Thank you for helping us understand more about the Academy this week.
Absolutely, Reagan. I greatly appreciate all of what you've done with FRM10, and I appreciate you taking the time to meet with me.
Let's take a quick look at what the Frost Middle School students are up to this week. I'm here for 8th grader Destiny. What is something interesting you've done this week in Academy?
Something interesting I've done this week in Academy is I've read a lot of interesting books that I really like.
I'm here for 8th grader Benjamin. Welcome to the show.
Hello. It's nice to be here.
Why did you decide to join Academy?
I wanted to improve my literature grades and get the good card.
I'm here with 6th grader Seth. What do you like about the Academy?
I like the learning we do about the subjects, and I like raffles in the end of the day.
I'm here at 7th grader Benji. What is something interesting you've learned this week in Academy?
The Contender. We were reading it with Mr. Franco.
I'm here at 7th grader Ava and 5th grader Jay Liana. Welcome to the show.
Hi.
Why did you guys decide to attend Academy?
To improve my ELA skills.
To have the chance to meet my friends.
What about that gift card?
Yes.
I'm here with Frost Middle art teacher, Miss Bradshaw. Welcome to the show.
Oh, thank you. It's nice to be on the show.
So right now in the Academy, the 6th graders are in specials. What's going on? Like, what are they doing?
Okay, so we have imagination stations. And at each station, we have a different craft activity going on. So the first one would be the yarn art, and as you can see, people are doing various activities with the art. One of them is called a spirit eye. It's almost like weaving, and you have variations of this spirit eye. in different designs by the colors of the yarn. We also have Gabriella, who's twisting it around a tube. That is one of the imagination stations. And this is station number two. This is the drawing station. And here we have some students that are practicing their drawing skills, currently working on figures and proportion.
What's going on at this station?
Oh, I would love to tell you, Reagan. This is the recyclable 3D station. So here, students are taking recyclables such as math pieces, such as these travel drinking cups, and other found materials like flowers, paper towel rolls, and they're using glue gun with the glue sticks and also tacky glue to adhere all the pieces together to make sculptures. It's a great opportunity to just have fun and create.
What's going on at this station?
Well, Reagan, this is called watercolor with glue. So first we do watercolor, and we do a special technique with the salt. I'm gonna demonstrate that right now. Need a lot of water. Okay. Once you have a lot of water and paint, you're going to take the salt and you're going to do a special technique, and you can add a little sound effect with it. It always makes it fun. Like the chef, Emeril Lagasse. Bam! Okay, so then that will eventually dry. And when it dries, it leaves a nice white speckle on the paint. And then we do the second layer with the colored glue. And the colored glue is right over here. And then what you do with the colored glue is you could create any design. You could do lettering, like cursive writing. Or you could just do a zigzaggy design or whatever is on your mind. And then when it dries, the glue dries as a little bit of a relief. And as you can see, Carminelli is doing it right over here. So she'll fill up the entire piece of paper and then go ahead with the glue. And that is the glue and watercolor station.
Thank you for taking us around the art room today.
You're very welcome, Reagan. And as a matter of fact, you're a very talented artist as well. In fact, here's one of your pieces right here. This is going to be exhibited in the Youth Art Month exhibit. It's a virtual exhibit in Boston, Massachusetts. This is amazing. Could you tell us what this is, Reagan?
Yeah, that's my Animal Crossing sugar skull, like all my other Animal Crossing characters. Oh, and make sure to watch my Animal Chatting show.
I can't wait.
I hope you guys enjoyed a closer look at the Frost Middle School ELA Acceleration Academy. This is Reagan Costello for FRM10 signing off.
Some of those rays. Everybody's smiling.
Sunshine day.
Everybody's laughing.
Sunshine day.
Everybody seems